Hey everybody, this is Michael again, and I am back. After getting the shit scared out of me in the last segment, guys, I'm back for more. Not doing so good, guys. Apparently, you know, I lost a hand. And speaking of which, let's see. That's the wrong button. How do I get to... Okay, yeah. Let's keep this axe, guys. Some mysterious person named Zoe on the phone said that I could get out through the attic. So we shall see. That last segment was a trip, man. Handgun ammo. Whoa, and a handgun. Yeah.
Okay, fine.
Fuck with me now, Mia. I'll shoot your ass. Aim and attack. Okay. First aid. I'll take it. Hey, baby. Can I bust these open, guys? Oh, I didn't want to do that. Well, I lost a bullet there. So that's how I reload. I'm gonna go back here and save, guys. Yeah, why not? I may as well save. You know, you know me, guys. I like saving quite a bit, you know? Yeah, let's save it. I only lost one bullet, so, you know, that can't hurt me too bad. Okay, gonna try to put in 20 more minutes of this madness, guys. And I'm confirming myself with what the buttons do here, guys. I would still rather have the axe, man. What is this over here? Combine, discard, use. I still got the gun. Although I tried to pick the axe. Pick the axe. Okay. Boy, just think. You go all this time without finding your girlfriend or your wife, and you finally find her, and the bitch is crazy. Well, so I take it I can't break open the boxes for anything, right? I don't want to shoot them because I don't want to waste the bullets. What are you looking at? Ugly bitches. I would like to know, though, why can't I use the... Oh, let's see. There we go. Is there anything useful in the boxes? Apparently not. Really? All these boxes and there's nothing in them I can get. I hate these kind of decisions. I can either go up. Oh, that's how I'm supposed to get out, isn't it? Why do I have a feeling it's not going to work, though? Oh, my goodness.
Leave me. I have to.
Ugh. shoot. Hurry. Ah, dude.
You don't understand.
Well, you are dead. Now that is a prime example as to why you save the game. Mia is dangerous when she goes berserk. Do whatever it takes to stop her. Really? You think? Okay. Kind of unfair, you know, I gotta fight the damn woman with one hand, but, yeah, okay. Did I go in here yet? Yeah, I did. There wasn't anything in here, was there? Other than the bullets. Let's get to see. Okay. Okay, we're gonna go at it again, guys. How did I load this thing again, guys? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, no. That's not gonna work. No, I did not mean to do that. How do I, no. Get up there. Let's load it back from where I started, guys. I hope I didn't screw something up. What did I do? Okay. Thought I might have started it probably from the beginning there for a minute. Okay. Actually, I was trying to reload the gun, but didn't quite work out. Okay, bullets. What happens if I try to go through the door instead? More of these. Come on, hit it, man. Oh, more bullets. No more bullets. Okay. I got some headshots in on her, guys, but it didn't do any good. Whoa. Oh, come on. Hurry.
Go. I love you.
Fuck you, dumb bitch. I don't take too kindly to shooting bitches, but when they act like that, shoot the bitch. Can I get the chainsaw? I don't care, I shot her. I just want the chainsaw.
Welcome to the family, son.
Oh, my fucking God. It goes from bad to worse. Ray, welcome to the family, boy. OK. Okay, I think this is enough male ass for one day. That was terrible. Where the hell did he come from? Of course, with me firing the gun.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Whoa. One of those new iPhone watches. You get that when you lose your hand. I just need a save station. Save station. I'm thinking about Alien Isolation. I need a tape recorder. I need a tape recorder. I need a broad. Oh, what do we have next? Whoa.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Lucas!
Get out the way, Marguerite.
This place done show gone crazy.
He got the happiest supper. Come here, boy.
Just do it. No, no, thank you.
He's in our ship. He's not eating.
Get the hell up, Marguerite.
I made that for him.
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a bitch. Oh, I can't believe it. He's son of a bitch.
This is supposed to be a special feast. Come on, boy.
Oh, my goodness.
God damn it. I'll bet it's that cop again. Goddamn pigs. I'm coming back for you.
I'll never say I hate Saved by the Bell again. My goodness. Whoa. Hello? Oh, shit. Can I even talk anymore? I don't have my gun or nothing anymore. Great. Where do I go? I don't have anything to break it with. Well, I guess I'll explore up here first. Fit for a king, man. Fit for a king. Ooh, marijuana. What was that? Herb? Yeah. I have nothing. I've lost it all, guys. A spoon. Okay. I don't know which way I want to go here. Okay, I'm going to stay on the upper floor, I guess. Bathroom? shit. I don't want to go that way. Somebody's coming. Really? Tape? Okay. Please don't. Oh, shit. I'm stuck. What's this?
Come out, come out, whatever you are.
Where is he? I have no clue to what I'm supposed to do here, guys.
Here, piggy, piggy, piggy.
I don't see any shadow on the floor. They know my name. Down there. Oh shit.
No way out, you know.
I got a key, but I don't know what to do with it.
Don't you just slip out before dinner was done?
Whoa. No way to fight these crazy ass people.
Okay, have it your way.
I'm hurt.
Woo-hoo! This is all too fun.
I have no health.
It won't be long before I find you and kill you.
Probably true. Oh, that one locked door.
You can't hide from me, boy.
Oh, shit.
Peekaboo! God damn! How am I gonna replace this?
Oh!
I don't know what you else.
Well, looks like as good a place as any to stop the game right now, guys. Apparently I have to go in that door, but I'm going to have to get in there, you know, not while he's chasing me. So we're going to continue here at my previous save when the game is started again with this spooky-ass, crazy-ass family that make the Addams family look like the Clintons. See you in the next game, guys.